just take this.
Yeah.
Please give us a brief introduction.
Sir, my name is Nirmal Kumar Ghol. I am basically from Bhubaneswar. I have completed my M.Tech from KT University. Before that, I was in job in software in a software company called Smartest Software Private Limited. Before that, I had completed my B.Tech from College of Engineering, Bhubaneswar.
Okay. You have done computer science engineering,
yes,
then a PG in software engineering.
Yes. M.Tech in computer science, that is also computer science.
Is
it M.Tech? That's one branch of computer science, software engineering.
Okay. Okay, what is the difference between computer hardware and computer software?
Sir, software is basically programming which is done for particular running of a system. That may be operating system or any other system, but hardware basically deals with the hardware part, that is it is not a program, basically it deals with microprocessor and other
yeah, what is hardware and is software basically?
Software is program.
Obviously it's not a program, hardware.
Yes, sir.
So what is the difference?
Hardware, sir. Hardware is software is a program, hardware is a
yes.
I am not able to express.
What are the basic issues in software coding? So you develop a software and you code that
yes,
few languages. So what are the basic issues you find in software?
Sir, the most basic issue is that you don't understand the requirement of the client. First of all, if you don't understand the requirement of the client, then you obviously design a software which is not applicable as per its requirement. Second is that basically there are certain there is certain coding part which goes out of track. That is, he wants something and you develop something.
That's so, a bit cold.
Sir, that goes through the cycle of cycle of software development. If it doesn't.
What is cycle of software development?
Sir, cycle of software development is the various cycle through which a software
like
coding, analysis of the fact, then coding followed by testing, followed by review by the customer or evaluation by the customer, again after that, if it is not according to the requirement of the customer, then it will again go through the phase of coding.
And different life cycle, different models,
yes, sir.
Or cycles you are saying.
Yes, sir.
What kind of models, software models you have?
Testing models.
Testing model.
Testing model you are asking?
No, any software model you have implemented in your job.
Yes, sir, various models. Now, I was basically doing the testing part. That after the coder, after the coder codes, I basically find out the bug or error in the software.
What is Six Sigma?
Six Sigma. Sir,
you have heard of testing, right?
Yes, sir.
So, I have heard of Six Sigma?
Yes, sir, I have got not able to recall right now.
Okay, how many bugs you find in Six Sigma?
What is a microcontroller?
Microcontroller. Sir,
microcontroller.
So basically related to electronics. I know.
It's not used in computers.
Basically, microprocessors are used.
Controllers? It's not. You have not seen.
I don't know, sir.
Where it is used?
Microcontroller. Sir.
What is GSM?
This is general service. I'm not able to say.
What is GPS? Okay. Right now you're working.
No, I'm not.
You left your job. Yes. Why did you leave your job?
So I'm to prepare for this job, civil service.
But you have left long back, no? 2012.
Yes, sir.
So you're preparing for last 7 years.
No, sir. I was in doing my postgraduate. 2012 to 2014. Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
M.Tech.
Yes.
From KIT.
KIT University.
Okay, when did you complete?
2014.
14, it is now 19.
Yes.
5 years?
Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am. I was in Delhi for 3 years, preparing for IAS, Indian Civil Service. Then I came here and I gave 3 attempts. This is my 3rd attempt. First attempt I was not able to clear my prelims. Then second attempt I wrote my names. Then this is the 3rd attempt I am giving the interview this time.
You have optional of home science.
Yes.
Why is your ticket
Sir, home science is a subject I have taken. As I analyzed the paper, I found out that the paper is quite easy, and second is that question, it is quite mark gained, sir. Mark scoring. So,
you know what the examiner expects in home science?
Sir, home science
is easy.
Why is
it
mark
Sir, I have analyzed the question and I saw the all the answers of the previous all the previous years mark scorers. Marks. So it is quite
it's easy for you.
So you don't like the subject?
Yes, I like the subject.
You like the subject. Okay, how will it help you in civil service field point of view? Will it help you in any way?
Yes, yes ma'am. Because it has certain quality which is required by every civil servant. Like you can deal with nutrition if you have ideas about malnutrition and various type of food nutrition, then it tells us how to manage our time, how to manage the budget. Budget management is a topic. The extension service is also one part in the home science. So basically 7 to 8 topics are there, and each topic is applicable to a civil servant.
What about zero-based budgeting?
Zero-based budgeting, yes.
What?
Sir, zero-based budgeting is basically done with the aim that there is no budget in front of the zero budget is a budget which base year at zero. Means if you do zero based budgeting, then we consider that there is no budget previously, so that we can give
so
importance.
You can give one. If it's zero, you give one in the next year. So that's
okay.
zero.
Basically, this is done to not give money to the schemes which are basically not good.
What is performance budgeting?
Performance budgeting is quality based budgeting. Means, for example, performance budgeting sees what are the output of the money spent. That is, for example, if we construct a hospital, it only not looks at the physical structure but looks at what important role it is now playing in the improvement of health in the rural areas or the urban areas where nearby urban areas where it is being constructed.
Okay. So, you being a home science student, ask about nutrition. You told about nutrition, right? So, do you think fortified foods are good for children?
Yes, sir.
It's good. Why?
Sir, fortified food basically contains those nutrients which are not available either to the poor children, or it is people are not aware about the vitamins or iron or contents which should be basically provided to the child. So, it fulfills the balanced diet of a child.
So it's more of a balanced diet to the child.
Yes.
What is nutrition and what is malnutrition?
Malnutrition is a condition which arises due to insufficient nutrition or unabsorbable of nutrition or excess of nutrition.
What is nutrition?
Nutrition is the process by which food is utilized, and it gives energy to the body for performance of various works. Work. Night blindness, malnutrition,
not efficiency.
Okay, then protein energy malnutrition, passive blood.
What is marasmus?
Marasmus is also a protein based malnutrition. This is basically caused to small children, very young children, infants.
Why beriberi is caused?
Beriberi is caused due to deficiency in cadmium.
Cadmium?
Mercury and whatever it
is. Which vitamin deficiency?
Vitamin, very vitamin A deficiency.
Which is caused due to deficiency of D? Vitamin D?
The rickets.
Why do you think you can be a good administrator?
Ma'am, due to my experience, so many years of experience in software engineering, and as well as my experience in
your life, you have been only 2 years. So after that, you are studying.
So, sir,
what is the experience?
4 years experience, then, sir. After my engineering, again, I did my MTech for 15 years.
That's study only. It's not professional experience.
Okay, why do you think you can be a good administrator? Because you have experience. So many people have a good experience, more than you.
Now I can work in a team. I can better lead people.
You can better lead people?
Yes.
Other people cannot lead.
Yes.
If you can lead people, you can be able to motivate also. So in that way you can do many people. So why is civil service?
So, man, civil service is the service which has a lot of job diversity, jobs security, as well as it gives prestige that is not provided by motivator.
Which motivates you more, prestige or power?
Power or prestige? Status or prestige basically is what motivates.
Prestige motivates.
Yes.
You have been playing cricket.
Yes.
Okay. So, what is the difference between the terms short and wide? There are different field positions. We use short and wide in before it. Why we use that term, short and wide?
Short basically represents the 30-yard within the 30-yard circle. The wide basically near the boundary.
Is it?
Yes.
Okay. If you look at the present cricketers, who inspires you the most?
Sir Virat Kohli.
So, what three things you imbibe from him to become an administrator?
Sir, he is a hard worker. He is a team man. He is very disciplined. These are the three qualities that are required by any
manager. So, he doesn't have leadership skills?
No, sir.
He is not.
He is a team man.
Team man, what is the difference? Team member and leader.
Team member is a member who can better gel with people. But leader is a people who motivates other people
so
to perform their job.
He is a leader or is a team?
Both, sir.
Both. What do you mean lead by example?
Lead by example means that creating example through leadership through example. Like Virat Kohli is scoring 100 after 100. So he is inspiring many other people.
Prestige of power,
prestige is a social construct.
Yes. sir, job diversity and job.
Amma life re, frankly speaking, everyday life re. সকালে ক্ষীর আগেটা যদি ক্ষীর নদ আমি বেশি অসুবিধা হবো না আমার দশ দিন যদি আমার কলেক্টর কোর্টে পড়াইলে আমি বেশি অসুবিধা ঠিক আছে তো মো হিসাবে তো মতো যা বি হলে মতো লাগে তার মানে ইম্পর্টেন্স বেশি মনে হয় সেম উইথ পোস্টম্যান হলে নিও ঠিক আছে নেভার কম্পেয়ার সেমিতি কহবে নি তাঁকর ঠু এটা অধিক সোশিয়াল প্রেস্টিজ ইজ সোশিয়াল কনস্ট্রাক্ট দেয়ার ইজ নথিং লাইক প্রেস্টিজ এনি ওয়ার্ক ইজ গুড
Yeah.